Calderone.
And I'm Mia Canavan.
And welcome to our senior project, Phineas and Ferb, the musical!
We want to thank every single person who came out tonight and everyone who traveled to be here. We appreciate every single one of you and all of your support that you have shown.
We would also like to thank all of our generous GoFundMe donors, because without all of you, the show wouldn't have been possible. So thank you so much, and let's give a hand to all of our GoFundMe donors.
We would also like to give a special shout out to everyone at home who's watching on our live stream. We appreciate all of you guys too.
This cast and crew have been working tirelessly for the last 4 months to bring you guys the best musical ever. So we hope you enjoy it.
And we want to give a quick trigger warning that there will be the use of flashing lights as well as loud screaming. So just be ready. And now, without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy Phineas and Ferb the musical!
I'm t-shirt, shoes, and jeans. Rolling down a grassy hill, yeah, that's what summer means to me. It's true, there's so much more to do. The days are longer, the nights are shorter, the sun is shining, it's noticeably warmer. Summer, every single moment's worth its weight in gold. Summer, it's like the world's best story and it's waiting to be told. It's ice cream cones and cherry soda dripping down your chin. It's summer. What should we do today? Build an underwater skate park? Make a restaurant on the moon? Teach Perry tricks? I guess he's just a platypus. He doesn't do much. You're right, it is hot out. But we can't let that stop us from having the best day ever. Wait, that's it! Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. I know what we're gonna do today. Though it might sound just a bit cliche. We could build a roller coaster, but this time with song and dancing. So when we're back to the next September, and they ask us, we can both remember every cool and clever thing we did all summer long and glancing back. We're gonna be so glad that we sit all day and watch TV. I don't think anyone can disagree. The world is possibilities, and that's what makes me say,
hey, Ferb.
Hey, Ferb. I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
Hey, Ferb. I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
Hey, Ferb. I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
Hey, Ferb. I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today.
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today. Hey, Ferb. Build a beach in our backyard. It'll be the perfect way to keep cool and have the best summer ever. We're gonna need some sand. Hey, where's Perry?
He's a semi-aquatic, alien mammal of action. He's a furry little flatfoot who never strays from a friend. He's got more than just mad skills. A beaver tail and a bell. And the women swoon whenever they hear him sing. He's Perry, Perry the flatfoot.
Dooby dooba, dooby dooby dooba.
An iron will, nerves of steel, and several other metal-themed attributes.
His fur is watertight. He's a weasel. this sound it shakes in its boots. He's Perry, Perry the platypus. Perry, Perry the platypus. Him say, he's Perry,
Perry,
Perry the platypus, Perry,
Perry,
Perry the platypus, talking about Perry,
Agent P.
Instead, I have to watch Phineas and Ferb. It's not like they ever get in trouble anyways, because Mom never catches them. One of these days, they are gonna be so busted.
Aren't you a little young to be a landscaping contractor?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Hey, Phineas.
Sure.
Hey, nerds!
Hey, Buford! Where's Belgique? studying or something else super nerdy.
I mean, I've been Katie's friend a lot longer than Susie, so I think I shouldn't have been invited first. I don't care that they're lab partners. We are locker neighbors, and that is definitely more. Sorry, Stace. I gotta go. There's a beach in my backyard.
Hey, Candace. Welcome to our beach. What do you think?
I'm calling Mom.
Listen up, people in the beach, about Phineas and Ferb in the backyard beach. Every morning, Phineas, he gonna say, brother, what you gonna do today? Now you see we're having fun playing under the sun. Get in line, cause the Westies run in a backyard beach, a backyard beach. Nothing's out of reach, we got the backyard beach. You can change in a broken hut, drink out of a coconut. Three games for a token, but the rest is free. You got skiing, parasailing, surfing in a flailing. Contest needs sailing, a rock you can't see. Backyard beach, a backyard beach. Nothing's out of reach, we got the backyard beach.
Even cooler.
How?
Snow. Snow in July. Ferb, I know what else we're gonna do today.
Winter's wonderland, unusual and grand. You can freeze while you get tan.
It's winter. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. Talk about winter. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. It's just winter. Bum, bum.
Mother, he's the one I want to smother. please, thank you.
I like Uncle Roger.
Oh, I'm sorry, Vanessa. I don't believe I was talking to you. Is your name Perry the Platypus? I didn't think so. Oh.
I should have went to summer school. Mom, Phineas and Ferb.
Candace, I'm trying to get my hair done. Can this wait?
No. Phineas and Ferb made our backyard into a beach, and then they made it into a winter wonderland, and it was all fun, fun, fun. We have to get home and bust them now.
Fun, fun, fun.
Slushy burger and was wondering if I could stop by your place on my way home.
Hold, please. I think I have time in my schedule for a quick visit.
Great. See you soon.
Whoa, Candace, are you okay? I don't think your screaming's ever reached this decibel level.
Yes. Wait. No, Jeremy's on his way over here and I have nothing planned for us to do. He'll definitely be bored of me after your winter extravaganza from this morning, which you're still busted for, by the way.
Don't worry, sis. I have the perfect thing. Me and Ferb were toying around with becoming one-hit wonders a while ago, and I think we have the perfect song for you to tell Jeremy how you feel. You just learn the words and we'll handle the rest. Three inventions in one day. That's gotta be a new record. Suri up, puri up, pili pili bida. Suri up, puri up, pili pili bida. Suri up, puri up, pili pili bida. Dum dum da ba da da da.
What's all this?
Hit it, Ferb.
Give me a Ferb, a Ferb hat!
I'm Phineas, this is Ferb, and we're gonna sing a song.
Bow, chicka, wow, wow. Mow, mow, mow. Chicka, chicka, choo, wow. Never gonna stop, gitchy, gitchy, goo. I love you. My baby's got her own way of talking. Scream.
Ah! Yes, just like that.
There's squirrels in my pants. There's squirrels in my pants.
Yo, that girl's got some serious squirrels in her pants.
There's squirrels in my pants.
Tell me what's making you jump like that.
S-I-S-P, squirrels in my pants.
And guys,
got no rap.
And it's not even over yet.
I can't believe you guys have done so much already.
Woo! Hey, Belshi, where have you been all day?
I've been dancing in the back during my study break and no one even noticed me. All I want is a stupid grade and my teachers won't give it to me.
Yeah? What you gonna do about it?
Maybe etching stone, cause you know I'm going to stick to them. Can I get a syllabus, a little discipline? Judge me on a scale of A to F. You're wasting all my time learning how to run. Left me hanging on a treble clef. Somebody give me a grade. I need the man keeping me down. Give me a grade. Is there a red pen in this town? Give me a grade. Oh, I already said it. I need some extra credit today. And make it an A.
Dude, where have you been all day? What have you been up to?
I've been doing my homework all day.
Do you even know what we've been doing?
You wouldn't know what it's like to do homework a day in your life.
Well, you're supposed to do my homework.
I'm not supposed to do your homework. I'm supposed to do my homework. You're not a real friend. Our friendship is over.
Okay. All right. Whatever, man.
wedgies now. Now that we're so far apart, I have got to get him back somehow. There is a bully-sized hole, a bully-sized hole, a bully-sized hole.
Will I give noogies to and make fun of for being so smart? I don't know what to do. There is a nerd-sized hole in my heart. There's a nerd-sized hole, a bully-sized hole. A big honking hole in my heart.
Nerd!
Nerds have my homework to do.
Ah!
is always up to something. And this brings me to tears, cause just before you get home, it always just magically disappears. Those wolves are evil. But before you get home, they somehow always clean up the mess. Those wolves are evil. Let me smell your mom. E-V-I-L-B-O-Y-S. They built a roller coaster on the beach in the backyard. Drove cattle through the city and I stopped the boulevard. They took me back in time when we went to that museum. They built 50-foot tree of robots.
Baljeet's doing okay with all this homework.
I'm sure he is.
Today's been so much fun. Any ideas on what you're gonna do next?
Boys! Boys!
Hey, Dad, what's up?
It's your mother! It's her birthday! It's her birthday, and we all forgot! I'm a terrible husband.
All right, what's all this shouting?
It's your mother's birthday, and we all forgot!
She's been at the hair salon all day. I'm the worst daughter ever.
Don't worry, guys. We still have the stage set up from Jeremy's concert. So why don't we put on a concert for Mom's birthday? We can all sing songs, and we can even try and get Love Handle.
Love Handle? But they haven't been together in years.
Well, if anyone can get a band back together, it's Phineas.
Yes.
It's true. Well, all right. If you kids think you can do it, then let's do it.
Awesome. Candace, your job is to keep Mom distracted. Bobby Fabulous is her stylist, so we can't have her suspecting a thing.
I'm on it.
As for the rest of us, let's go get the band back together.
Wahoo!
Whoa! Oh, Patty, the bathroom was clean. Oh, Patty, please! Oh, no! Ah! I can't keep doing this, Patty. It reminds me of my childhood. It's no good. Oh,
let's go! Oh,
no! Let me through, Patty. Oh, oh.
The time is now.
So we already have lead singer Danny. Swampy the drummer should be at this library. Who would have thought that a drummer would end up in a place so quiet? This guy kind of looks like it. Pardon me. Would you happen to be Swampy, ex-drummer of the band Love Handling?
I haven't heard that name in years. Reminds me of a past life. The name's Sherman. How can I help you, boys?
Love Handle is getting back together for one night.
Sorry to let you know, boys, but I haven't played drums since the accident. Fell asleep in a metronome factory and lost my entire sense of rhythm. Been here ever since.
You keep saying that you don't have rhythm, but listen what you're doing right there. That stamp in a book, you've got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you've got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't need to be a millionaire. See, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. These sweet old ladies in this conference from the 80s, what more can a librarian need? Besides, I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
You're kidding me right now. You're kidding me. Don't you see what you were doing right then? That's a wicked groove you were starting to move. Mister, you've got rhythm times 10.
Perhaps that you're not listening. I find it tedious to repeat. It's no big crime. I just can't keep time. I'm telling you, I lost the beat. I don't need my face on t-shirts or the power chord guitar. People scream my name, I guess it's a shame, but I don't really need to be a rock star. Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Yeah, I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
Sounds like rhythm to me.
I ain't got rhythm.
Like they all agree.
No, I ain't got rhythm.
But your legs.
I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
But you got that beat.
No, I ain't got rhythm.
Look at them, see their strong.
I ain't
beat.
Got rhythm.
It's time for you to rock a brand new generation. It's time to rock a brand new generation.
Cause I ain't got rhythm.
Won't you just join the band already?
Bobby should be around here somewhere.
Look, there he is!
Who are you people?
I'm Phineas. This is Ferb.
Ferb.
love you girls getting back together for one night.
Oh, talk to the hand.
Secretly, I'm very lonely.
But we need you to perform. It's our mom's birthday, and we all kind of forgot, but...
Oh, B to the O-R-I-N-G. Besides, you don't need me, I just play bass. You probably wouldn't even remember me.
Are you kidding? I don't need to tell you what you already know. You're the fashion star, you're the whole darn show. The other guys play their instruments fine, but next to you, their looks are a crime.
Well, they say true beauty comes from within, but you gotta feel comfortable in your own skin, so I exfoliate with this exotic cream. Look at me, I look like a dream.
I gotta admit, he does look good. You're the one who sets the bar. We need you back on bass guitar. You're fabulous.
I'm fabulous.
You're fabulous.
Oh, I'm fabulous.
You're the one we all can see. It's all about you.
It's all about me.
You're fabulous.
I'm fabulous.
You're fabulous.
Well, they say that two people are like each other, so don't be a lookalike copying another. Unless, of course, they're copying me. Because that gives you individuality.
That's you. But back to the matter at hand. So what do you say? Are you back in the band?
Well, maybe if I could find my own.
Dude, we're getting a band back together.
Yeah! Also, one who sets the bar, the hair you do, the fashion star. You're fabulous. You're fabulous. You're the one we all can see.
It's all about you.
It's all about me. You're fabulous. You're fabulous.
Built up
Phineas, I think you had something you'd like to sing for Mom.
All right. I just wanted to make sure you knew how much of a great mom you are, so I wrote you a song. Here it goes.
Mom, it's your birthday. Thanks for all the care and love you give. Not to mention the meals. Sometimes I get kind of nervous and forget to tell you how I feel. I'm a little high strung. It's just because I'm young. Mom, I adore ya. Although my brothers make me frantic with every single crazy antic, and when I'm bouncing off the wall, you're the one who stays calm. Because you love me for who I am, I'll always love you, Mom.
The best day ever.
You are the best daughter I could have asked for.
Mom, we got you a gift.
A shoelace!
Not just a shoelace. The aglet.
What's an aglet?
Boy, do I have a song for you.
Through the eye of the needle, time to loosen your tongue. Got a tip how to make ends meet.
A-G-L-E-T, don't forget it. Gets us all on our feet, yeah, yeah. A-G-L-E-T, aglet, don't forget it. A-G-L-E-T, aglet, don't forget it.
Ladies and gentlemen, my sister Candace Flynn.
And in the end, the most important thing is that we never forget. The end of a shoelace is called the...
We've literally just sang it like 10 times.
I don't remember.
Oh, no. Girl, it was right there. Oh my God, a real life mummy. Ferb, do you remember the mummy song?
Let me tell you about my buddy, he's 3,000 years old. He's wrapped in bandages and covered in mold and debris. My undead mummy and me. If a bully ever tries to poke me in the eye, I introduce him to my decomposer. From my undead mommy and me. All the kids at school are gonna have a conniption when they get a load of my funky Egyptian Nancy. Undead mommy and me.
He's no dummy, he's chummy, but he's a mommy.
Undead mommy.
Undead mommy and me.
know who this mummy is. Dad.
Oh, hi.
What are you doing here?
Did
you put this whole concert on for me?
Oh, I was with, yes. Yes, I did.
Dad, this is so cool. Maybe you're not so bad.
Oh.
You were a substandard dad, but the only one I had. But this piece of plastic in my hand makes me finally understand. Maybe you're not so bad a dad, not so bad a dad after all.
Let's go get you cleaned up.
Yes.
Today's been awesome, but where's Perry? He always misses all of our best days. How does he always miss all the fun? It's getting late and I'm getting worried.
Perry will come back to us. He is our best friend after all.
You're right, Ferb. Hey, maybe we should sing a song for him. He's always loved music. With all the speakers, he should be able to hear us from anywhere in the tri-state area.
You know you are a boy's best friend. You're more than just a passing trend. You're like a treat from a candy store. Oh, Perry, we love you more than ice cream cakes. We love you more than bugs and snakes. We love you more than all things mentioned before. Oh, Perry, you're extraordinary. You're kind of short and hairy, the color of a blueberry. Yes, Perry, so come home, Perry, come home, Perry, come home.
Candace, do you want to sing a verse?
Oh, Perry, I think it's kind of scary. I can't find you anywhere. It fills me with despair. I'm allergic to dairy. I'm gonna move to the prairie and change my name to Larry.
Larry?
I ran out of rhymes, all right?
So change your name to Larry.
Larry.
So come home, Perry. Come home.
Anticlimactic, but there's something we want you to know, and we don't want to sound didactic.
But if there's one thing we can say, I know it sounds a bit cliche, there's no such thing as just an ordinary day. And you don't have to build a roller coaster. Find your own way to make the most of these days. Summer. Stare to the beat of a different drummer. Just grab those opportunities when you see them. Cause every day's a brand new day. Gotta carpe diem. Every day's a brand new day, baby, carpe diem. Every day's a brand new day, baby, carpe diem. Every day's a brand new day, baby, carpe diem. Every day's a brand new day, carpe diem.
The world's a stage and it is time for your game. plus to spend it with the product. We're always so ecstatic, cause it's a mind water. Our hope the week is ahead of us. Bring smiles to the both of us. Let's never fuddy duddy with our wet footed buddy.
When we're brushing our teeth,
ooh,
tying our shoes, combing our hair,
like we're Chief Sandwich and he's the Cheddar,
licking our eyes.
Awesome. We appreciate every single person in this audience. This has been the experience of a lifetime, and I'm so grateful for every single person on this stage, too. If we can give them one more round of applause, because they're so awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Seriously, thank you, every single one of you, for all your support. Thank you all for coming, and good night, Tri-City!
Great day.
this dinner, but I know Mom will understand. We've got our mission and suppliers, yogurt, gumballs, and desire, and a pocket full of rubber bands, the manual on handstand, a unicycle compass, and a camera that won't focus, and a canteen full of soda, grab a beach towel, here we go. This is fantastic. This could possibly be the best day ever.
Gonna clean up your looks with all